We have Mr. Alf Olderdice with us today showing ponies. I think Alf is maybe the only exhibitor, but I'm not sure. Can you hear me over?
Cantor, please. Call Cantor.
I know.
Darlene's horse has a little bit of a disadvantage because it glides a little. She's a little heavier set. You know, it takes her a little longer to get rolling.
I was that she had. I didn't know if I could cross with a small horse.
She's American Coldwater works far. The horse to the left is one of the right's horse. And the one that the second one looks like a field. The other one's a quarter horse is generally, I think, the
smiling.
Next class that should be ready waiting at the entry gate is anyone in class number 6. That's Hunter on your saddle, Adel. We'll go through 5 entries in class number 6.
Just a reminder to the commanders, get back to back.
Sound spooked him?
Sorry?
It sound spooked her?
No, not there. Of course, foot the lead on. You guys go to many of these little fall fairs?